Hey, everyone. Every year we try to honor our graduate and seniors. And that has given a lot to our program. It's very important. And so we'll try to keep it quick for a relative out there. But this year we have eight. This is a year that doesn't come around very often. All of our new seniors contributed to our program success of this year and the years past. And we're definitely going to miss them. First up, the athlete who probably defines perseverance. And some of the things he's gone through and had to fight through, a lot of those character and willingness and everything. He came to our school for many reasons, and a lot of the people that came here more than just volleyball. We're very, very happy to have him. He's a deep passer, a defender, great offensive player, amazing team player. I did this a few years ago, and one thing I said about a couple more athletes was, this is the kind of athlete who, when my daughters are older, I would appreciate them being able to meet something like this and be with someone like that. The parent of the thing said, are you asking me if your daughter's going to marry my son? No. Okay. This is the kind of person who would fall into that same umbrella. I really, really prefer one of us. Katie Holmer. Someone that I have a pretty special connection with is our just executive, very similar to our high school career. So this is a man transferred to Dakota on the green end. Similar to my pal. He's also a very elite passer defender, but we're probably could be a guy for us. So we're going to do whatever comes with the last term this year. Really, really positive guy. I'm glad to be around him. Absolutely. Management team would be right now. Next up, this young man, I think, defines what a fighter is. He's extremely cerebral, one of the smartest ones. Perseverance also through a lot. I was coaching staff and built him up and trying to talk about how good he was. And I think he's invested a lot of things for this year. We're going to miss him big time. It's one of the favorite guys that ever comes to my 15-plus year. He came to us this year and trusted us in his great ball from small to the parent in Nora. And I come to forum, and I think the green leagues it was for basketball. I think everyone would agree now that he's also a definite volleyball player. He's been extremely coachable, one of the most coachable athletes I've ever seen. Wants to learn and not play the kind of volleyball compared to his other. He's got a lot of it. He brings it every single time. The end of his offense starter, the fire, the speed, the drive, the desire to be the best thing out of all time. Simply, there's a lot of it. I mean, it's also happening to change to become a manager. It's a lot of ground. Yeah, next up, it's a residence from the Volleyball Powerhouse of the Lavalley School, where Mr. Barrington and the Dakota probably more so than any of the schools that are many years. Extremely happy with the volleyball that I've seen, their program, always that one thing no matter what people are feeling at the time or how they're getting down with all the thoughts of that and people that win. I serve on Monday, Captain Bird, and really amazing and meeting the play with maybe one or two other people at this level, be able to start to open the ball together. He's 6'8", right? And there's a blue jacket turn with several years ago that is a right? And I'm a people player. The same guy that finds that. We're missing because of the next up, Mr. Thomas Nails. He's got one of the most explosive arms I've ever seen as a high school player. Something more so you see at that university and national team. Hits the ball extremely hard. Stay very patient. It's very good. Very fun here. And no doubt what's happening when you get the floor. Stay super patient in the last month that he's been able to play. Yeah, all the siblings, including Dakota, he's carrying on his legacy and surpassed it in many ways as well. Both of them, two of my favorite guys that ever coached. They always let us know whether it's play, sessions at the net, whenever we talk to them, I'm going to get back on both our teams. And other teams, so we're going to miss this one. Thanks, Anderson. Multi-score athlete is coming from hockey right now. Hockey should be here at any moment, but we save some of the stuff up on the person. But he's a kid who I really, really think super highly of. He's worked out with me for the community. He's also a very, very high level center in the top centers in the province. He's super hard, super positive, always trying to mess with the hardest and confidence. Where he wasn't bringing on every time coming in. So, very, very successful player as well. So, I'm sure he'll get to the at some point. We can give him a class and the champion ball with him. Look at this. He just came up on the door. Missed everything I said about him, but you put on. And last but certainly not least, as a coach, you really coach for the impact player. The kids who have come up, you know, maybe has had to fight a lot harder than a lot of other people have had to. And to see how he's developed, to see him go literally from a boy to a man in front of us, you know, using even I can look down at him and see him not looking up. One of the most dynamic players I've ever had here at Dakota. Just happened to play more than for himself. So recently he went to the North American Indigenous Games and represented them for the game there. Read a few press articles about him at the time that said he was playing for more than himself. He played for the community. They too can rise up to be one of the best players and best people in our province. So he's showing incredible tradition for the pop captains and extremely proud of him. And he's also going to go into the fantastic new sport career. Again, with him. just a hell of a place to be there. And have a good game.
from Dakota.
Thank you.
on and it's not with us. So, if this is a blood room.
Thank you. She makes us focused, driven, strong, and confident. She adds a very special element to the team that lifts people up and brings incredible energy to each practice and game. An intense competitor, not afraid to speak the truth, Whitney is also known for having the best music of us all. Sylvia has been asked to play almost every position on the court this year, and she's done so with nothing but a smile and pure dedication. She is described by the team as being sweet, kind, caring, and a wonderful listener. She's a versatile player who leads by example with a calm and level head. A very hard worker, we are very happy to get to hold you to us for this year. Abby is described by her teammates as one of the team's most humble and talented players. She's competitive, determined, and genuine in everything she does. A supportive and encouraging teammate, she is a role model when it comes to hard work and the desire to improve every day. Described by her teammates as a calm, composed, and collected competitor. She has an incredible sense of humor and the most contagious laugh. She is an amazing player who sets a good example for her teammates by welcoming each new challenge with positivity and hard work. Izzy is described by her teammates as a fierce competitor who brings a contagious joy to the court. She lights up every room she's in with her positivity, her smile, and her energy. She is supportive, encouraging, and most of all, possesses the best sarcastic wit. Teammates as an incredibly kind and sweet soul. She is independent, smart, encouraging, and always supportive of each and every one of her teammates. She puts the best interests of others first and brings a dedicated work ethic every time she presents. As encouraging, confident, and full of energy. She is thoughtful and the first to try to help people when they are struggling. She is funny and outgoing and brings a positive vibe to every game and practice. And our last graduating senior, Victoria. Daria is described by her teammates as an incredible leader both on and off the court and was unanimously voted team captain. She is kind, consistent, reliable, dedicated, and engages everyone on her team. She has a gift of uplifting the people around her and has never met a challenge she won't meet head on. Thank you for all your support this year, and have a great day.
ice cake?
I don't want you.